Two women are in the hospital this morning after they were hit by a car. This happened late Tuesday night on Route 422. That's in Franklin Township, Butler County. We're being told the women were walking across the street when it happened. The 49-year-old driver of the Ford Fusion stopped at a stop sign, and when he started driving, that's when police say he hit the two women. Both victims were flown to Pittsburgh hospitals to be treated.